A report released by human rights group Amnesty International has said that both Israel and Hamas are guilty of war crimes during the 22-day Israeli-Gaza offensive. The report has accused Israel of using indiscriminate force and cited examples of Israeli forces using civilians as human shields. Amnesty has also criticized the Hamas and other militant groups for launching rocket attacks on southern Israel.